The electrical activity within the heart can be measured using an electrocardiogram, or ECG. It is recorded on a moving strip of paper called an ECG trace. The P wave represents atrial contraction and corresponds with electrical impulses from the SA node, traveling across the right atrium and then the left atrium. The Q wave represents impulses stimulating the AV node and traveling down the bundle of His. The RS wave represents impulses reaching the Purkinje fibers in the walls of the ventricles and bringing about ventricular contraction. The T wave represents ventricular relaxation and repolarization of the nervous tissue within the ventricular walls.